with a strainer and a spoon. I could say